Dios frente a la iglesia anglicana.
The most powerful Atlantic hurricane of 2020 making landfall in Central America in what's already been a record-setting hurricane season.
The latest hurricane, Iota, hitting the region about 2 weeks after Hurricane Eta struck virtually the very same spot. That storm killing about 140 people. Climate change is being blamed for the back-to-back disasters.
Heavy rain and flooding in Honduras. Terrifying waves slamming Colombia. And Nicaragua battered by 250-kilometer-an-hour winds. Iota making landfall late Monday after dipping below Category 5 status. The storm could raise sea levels by 6 meters and drop more than 75 centimeters of rain as it drives inland this week. The ground here already saturated, leaving it prone to landslides.
We're running out of superlatives for this Atlantic hurricane season.
The World Meteorological Organization's Claire Nullis saying Tuesday, this is the time of year hurricane season should be winding down. But instead, there's been a tragic surge. Iota is the record-breaking 30th named storm of the season. Its name, just the latest taken from the Greek alphabet, because the regular list of storm names has been exhausted.
It's the first time in November that we've seen two major hurricanes.
Millions are now facing hunger in a region also reeling from the pandemic. Guatemala's president says his country is caught in a vicious cycle.
Every time there is a natural disaster as a result of climate change, we acquire debt, and we have come out to knock on the doors of the generous, of the banks and multilateral bodies that then give us higher financing obligations for reconstruction.
Both he and the Honduran president are asking rich nations for support. Experts warn the devastation could fuel a new round of migration. Catastrophic rainfall has destroyed entire crops. Colombia's leader says one of its islands has seen nearly all of its infrastructure wiped away. And while it will take more time to know Iota's true toll, another threat may be around the corner.
The U.S. National Hurricane Center has said that there is a 40% chance of yet another tropical cyclone forming in the Caribbean in the next 5 days.
Melissa Duggan, City News.